Our planet is facing an alarming rate of biodiversity loss. Over 1 million species are threatened with extinction, while forests, which cover 31% of the Earth's land area, continue to disappear. Freshwater ecosystems, vital for life, are under significant threat, with over 80% of wetlands lost globally in the last century. Biodiversity underpins life on Earth, providing essential services like clean air, water, and food. But with more than 75% of the Earth's land surface altered by human activities, the need for reducing our footprint on life on land has never been more urgent. The pattern of how urban and rural development has neglected nature needs to change, and cities and regions have started taking action, working with the power of nature and not against it. SDG 15 calls on us to conserve and restore ecosystems, ensure sustainable use of forests, and halt biodiversity loss. As providers of services like water, sanitation, mobility, and waste management, local and regional governments are in a unique position to protect natural habitats and promote sustainable practices. Many are already doing so, partnering with communities and local businesses to restore and manage ecosystems. Incorporating biodiversity and nature-based solutions into urban planning strengthens conservation efforts and creates healthier environments for all. Nature-based solutions provide sustainable ways not only to enhance natural habitats, but also to improve water management, mitigate air pollution, and increase urban resilience. Ecosystems and biodiversity often cross administrative borders. Many local and regional governments are working together to protect shared rivers, lakes, and wildlife corridors, ensuring sustainable management, conservation, and preventing habitat fragmentation. Multiple initiatives fostering global exchanges, peer learning, and partnerships with academia are also helping to advance these efforts. Bringing people and nature together results in better health, cleaner air, cooler cities, and a more thriving planet. By acting now, local and regional governments are preserving life on land for current and future generations.